All right, guys, what's up? Welcome to what is it called? What would you rather, I think, or what if, actually. So, this is a little thing for you guys to get to know me and see who I really am as a person. And I'm gonna try to answer these as truthfully as possible. So, let's get into it. What if you were always in good shape, but you have to exercise a few times a week? Yes. I think that's how you get in really good shape. Okay. Next. What if you had a magic carpet, so like Aladdin, but you are not allowed to get off it? No. I kind of want to walk and stuff, you know? No, 71% answered like it. Yeah, I only do it like sometimes, you know? Just fly it around, be cool, but like, I want to walk around and run and stuff. I don't know. I don't know. Just seems kind of inconvenient. What if you point out five people that, along with yourself, would be terribly successful? So, it'd be really good. Along with yourself. Okay, cool. You also need to point out five people whose lives will be destroyed. I don't see what's wrong with that. Are they going to know that I pointed them out? I don't see what's wrong with that. You guys can leave in the comments if I just made a bad decision or if I just showed that I'm a monster or something. I don't know. The way I read it, I don't think so. What if you never sleep longer than 5 hours a night? But you could craft and control your dreams every night. Yes. That's an easy yes. I love the lucid dreaming. I've only done it twice, but I loved every time. Well, the first time. Second time got a little crazy. What? That's another episode. What if your salary tripled? I don't have a salary. But you had to work at McDonald's. Well, I don't have a salary, so no. And I would never want to work at McDonald's. Except if, like, I'm in a high school, then that's fine. What if the sun shines when you are happy, but it rains when you are sad? Well then if it rains when I'm sad, it'll make me happy because I like rain. So, no. What if you could lie together anything for, if you could lie together anything for anyone and they would believe you? If you could lie and they would believe you, okay. But you have to become politically active. These questions are kind of stupid. Yes. I mean, if I could lie to anyone, but I have to be politically active, that just means I have to vote. Yes. What? These questions are kind of stupid. What if you are twice as attractive? Oh, I think that's impossible. I'm already significantly attractive. No, I don't know. but every Friday you are transformed into an equally attractive person of opposite gender. Okay. If it's for one day every week and the rest of the days I can be like twice as attractive. Yeah. I don't see the problem with that either. What if you get $10,000 per month for 25 years. That's very good. But for the next 5 years, you may never take off your clothes, not even when exerting your needs. Whoa. I think that got a little sexual at the end. Huh. I guess I could shower by, like, kind of like, stretching my shirt out, get all the soap and stuff. Next 5 years. Oh, but then the shirt would smell bad. I'd wash the shirt while I'm in the shower, so yes. It's a go through. That's a. What? These people don't think about it. See, I'm thinking about it, you know? What if your dream job is yours? That would be awesome. But you get your salary paid in chocolate bars. Okay, this is a hard one. There's two little things. One, I wouldn't be able to live because I wouldn't have any money. Or two, I could sell those chocolate bars and get money, but that wouldn't be a lot of money. Unless I get paid a lot, then I get chocolate bars, and then I like get people, well, I do it myself and say they're like really good chocolate bars outside stores. You know how like Girl Scouts do that and stuff. So I'd say yes. Keep these rolling. 3 points. There's points? No, I don't wanna. What? What if you became a Jedi Knight, but your best friend becomes a Sith Lord? Yes. That's fine. If. Alright, let you guys in on it. Swagsaurus is my best friend. If he turned into a Sith Lord, that doesn't mean that we can't be friends. Still. I mean, he'd be evil and stuff, but you know, on Fridays we go out, get a beer, talk about all the cool stuff we do with our lightsabers and the force powers. It'd be awesome. What if you become twice as attractive but half as smart? Well, more outrageously smart. No, I don't know. Probably not. I think I'm okay how I look. What if you could make three kind app developers very happy, but you had to give their. This is like trying to get me to rate their app. No, I'm never gonna rate your app, alright? What if you could. What if you can never catch a cold? That'd be very good. But you may never shave. Never have matching shoes. I'd say yes. Because then I'd be more productive and I'd get more rich, and then people couldn't say something wrong, so I hire like a hitman or something. You enjoy sex twice as much. Wow, that would be. Well, I guess that would depend on. That's just different factors. But your partner enjoys it half as much. I'd say no, because, you know, I like. Well, 420, just like the date. You see the question thing? I like, you know, keeping the girl happy. So I don't even know where I'm going with that. 73% answer, yeah. What if you were really. If you were totally. What? Oh my gosh, guys, I'm sorry. I'm tired. What if you were totally awesome and got 5 stars, like the little things up there, but you had to watch. Stop trying to get me to watch your stupid videos! No. What if you could live forever, but you may never talk to someone again? Probably not. I like talking to people. What if people drop their pants right away if you squint at them? That'd be pretty funny. That's not underwear, though. But you may never wear a cap or sunglasses ever again. But yeah. Why would I want to wear a cap? You have twice as great sex every time. Oh, so every time, wow. You have to have sex every day or you'll die. No. Jesus. What if you could accomplish anything, but you had to sacrifice time, sweat, tears to make it? And, they're trying to like get to the point, oh, that's actually what you have to do. Yes. I'll do two more, guys. What if time passes after your watch? What if time passes? I don't understand this, but when your watch stops working, time stops or time passes after you watch. No, I don't understand. Two more still, because I didn't get that one. What if you become a world famous athlete and earn $5 million a year, but you become super fat? No, because then I wouldn't be able to be a super athlete, a super good athlete or whatever. All right, last one, guys. What if you could take anything without being caught for it, but every time you took something, someone innocent was accused and convicted for it? Oh, this is a sense of morals. This is a good one to stop on because you guys get to see. Oh. I'm not big into stealing anyway, so probably no. I know you guys are like, oh, that's not what he really would have answered. That's actually what I would have answered. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate it. You guys got to know a little bit more about me, and leave in the comments some cool stuff that about you or stuff that you disagreed about that I answered. Thank you guys again for watching. Hope you have a good, if you're watching this on the date of upload, I hope you guys have a good night, and hope you guys have a good rest of your week. Thank you again for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.